In this video, I'm going to be doing a micro SD card comparison using OpenELEC on the Raspberry Pi 2. The cards were all formatted using SD Formatter, and then the OpenELEC image was written to them. Then they were booted each once to complete the setup, and then immediately shut down. I then booted the Raspberry Pi and navigated to the system info, and then shut down the Pi, and I timed this task. The fastest card was the Samsung Evo, followed by the SanDisk Extreme Plus. And then after that was the SanDisk Ultra and the Sony. The slowest was the SanDisk 8GB card. That is an old cell phone card, so I wasn't expecting that to be very fast. Finally, I want to share some stats on when I imaged these to the micro SD cards. I used a macOS system with a Transcend USB 3.0 card reader, and I used the DD command to write the images to the cards. And this is a little bit different from the OpenELEC test. The SanDisk Extreme Plus was 9 seconds to image the card. And then the Samsung Evo, the SanDisk Ultra, and the Sony were 25, 28, and 27 seconds. The older SanDisk 8GB card took 41 seconds. That took quite a bit longer. So in the OpenELEC test, the Samsung Evo was a little bit faster than the other cards, but in writing the image to the card, the SanDisk Extreme Plus was the fastest. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. If you'd like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel.